Good morning, kids. How are you? I hope you are pretty good. Kids, today's topic is very interesting because the teacher going to tell you a story, The Fox and the Crane. So let's get started. Kids, first of all, we fill the brown color in the fox and the white color in the crane. Then I narrate the story for you. Okay, kids? So let's start. You fill the brown color in the fox very carefully. Like this. Now, we fill the color in the crane. You fill it very carefully. Now, we have filled the color. Now I tell you the story, The Fox and the Crane. You enjoy it with me, okay kids? A fox and a crane were best of friends. One day, the fox invited the crane for the dinner. Being a cunning animal that he was, served a soup on a flat dish like this. See kids, this is a flat dish. Knowing very well his friend crane would not be able to drink it, when the crane saw the soup on flat dish, he became very disappointed. So the crane thought that teaching the fox a lesson. So the crane thought of teaching the fox a lesson. After few weeks, he invited the fox for dinner. The fox came running to the crane's house, hoping to have a yummy dinner. But as the fox reached there, he saw a forlorn neck jug on the table full of yummy hot foods. This time, the fox could not reach the fox food, whereas the crane enjoyed the meal, which made the fox realize his mistake and he apologized to his friend crane. Okay kid, do you understand? I hope you enjoyed the story with me. Have a nice day. Thank you.